can talk about the importance of second skill. And the last one, the last point, I'll talk about how important it is to have both skills in your life. Now let's go back to the first point. It is about the importance of soft skill. And it is very important because soft skill is a skill that you learn from living with people around you. So it's also important to apply in your life and to communicate well with everyone and to live your life in to be able to social with any people around us. And for example, if you learn how to build a leadership skill, you will be able to do many things and lead people to complete your desire. And also, and now I'll go to my second point. It's the importance of hard skill. Hard skill is something that you earn from going to school. And that's very important because in order to earn a living, you need those skills in your life. For example, if you study architecture, you really need to try hard to obtain those. So the result you need to earn from it should be worth it. And now let's go to my third point. It's about the importance of the combination of soft skill and hard skill. It helps us to live a very peacefully life because soft skill help you to live well with other people. As our ancestor, as a social animal, we need to socialize with other people as well. So those skills help us to live very good with other. And the hard skill, in our life, we need to live right. Yeah. So with those skills, you can earn a living and live a very good life. And yeah, so those combination is very good for you. To sum up, I've talked about the importance of soft skill, which is to live well with other people, and the second one I've talked about the importance of hard skill, which helps us to earn a living, and the last point I talked about the importance of hard skill and soft skill, which helps us to earn a very peaceful life. And in conclusion, you should try your best in both skills because it's very important, and you can't live without one of those.
Question time.
No.
Okay. Alright, the question to you is that which is more important, soft skill or hard skill?
I think soft skill is more important.
Why?
Because you need those skills. Even as I said before, the hard skill help you earn a living, but you can use some skill to earn a living as well, and it's very good to have our life. Like, and also soft skill help to build the hard skill. You need those skills like time management to find time and study the hard skill. So it's the foundation of the hard skill.
So basically, soft skill is better than hard skill. And the next question is, can people only have soft skill and not hard skill?
I think yes, because many people left school before even ninth grade, but they're able to live a life like normally like other people. And that's they only have the soft skill that they got from observing the people around them and nothing else. Not hard skill from school.
Okay, another question. Can people only live with hard skill without soft skill?
I don't think so. Because we, as I stated before, we as a social animal, as our ancestor, we need to socialize with people around us, so we need those soft skills. Like, it's very necessary in our life. But the hard skill, we only get to earn a living and to like earn the money. Kind of like communicate with other words, so it's not possible.
Okay. What's your name?
Okay, for me, for your life now, between soft skill and hard skill, which one you are good at?
I think soft skill I'm trying to obtain, like I just started trying to obtain those from 11th grade. And hard skill, I just studying at 12th grade, so I don't have many of those. Just like calling.
nom mok chun doy
thonea kia aphivot chonabot dambei kasekor nang aphivot setakich songkom.